Hi everyone, today is December 11th, 2017. It is a Monday, it's about 6 p.m. and this is Brite Vlog number 6, Finals Week! So, all I really have left is a test tomorrow morning for interpreting the New Testament and a 6-page paper due on Wednesday morning in Spiritual Life and Leadership, and that is all. Intro to theology is all done, all wrapped up, and all we have left are these last two things. The past week has been study week, and I definitely have not studied or worked as much as I should have. As far as those two things, I'm about what page and a half into my paper, and I've studied a little bit over the last couple of days for this test, but I definitely could use a little bit more work over the last couple of days. So that's what we're gonna be doing. I feel pretty good about the test tomorrow morning because I've actually, you know, paid attention in class and read and done everything you're supposed to do. But I probably could use a little bit of cramming and a little bit of refresher tonight. So that's what we'll be doing. And then I'll probably be spending most of tomorrow afternoon and evening finishing up this paper. It's not a research paper. It's just recounting a spiritual discipline that I've had to do over the past semester. And so I don't think it'll be as hard, but It's always funny that the things I think are going to be the hardest are usually not as hard, and the things I can think are going to be easier are actually the hardest things. So we'll see if that plays out over the next couple of days. Hopefully it won't. Hopefully this will be a piece of cake like I hope it will be. But it's time to put in some work, and let's get to it. So this is what I've been studying for the last day or so. I'm just going over all of my notes. Not all of this is interpreting the New Testament, but you can see some of it is color-coded, and I'm hoping that the color-coding and the painstaking efforts I went through to mark different things with different color pens, I hope that pays off. But I really just hope that the fact that I paid attention all semester is what makes the difference, or otherwise, I'm gonna feel really, really dumb. Okay, so it's about to go to bed. It's about 10:45 at night. Went to the library for a while and read everything that I could. Read every single note that I took this semester in interpreting the New Testament. And, you know, I hope it's enough. I mean, it's one of those things where I wish I wasn't so on social media all the time, because I felt was feeling really good. And then I read a couple of my classmates' statuses panicking over the test in the morning. It really kind of got in my psyche, and I just... Maybe that should be a new lesson. Do not get on social media the night before a test. And I feel pretty good about it. And I read everything. I'm gonna get up early tomorrow, read some more, make sure it's fresh in my head, and have a good breakfast, and get some coffee, definitely. I really usually don't drink coffee because I have big energy. But this is one of those mornings where it's going to be essential. So that's where we're at right now. So let's gonna go to bed, get up early in the morning, and we're gonna kill it. Funny story. So see this shirt I'm wearing? I bought this shirt about a year ago at the Gap outlet in Lubbock, and it's large, and I haven't been able to wear it because it's been too small for me. But since I've lost 15 pounds this semester, I'm wearing it for the first time for my test. Thought I could get a little bit of good juju. It never hurts, I don't think. But yeah, this shirt, wearing it for the first time. Heck yeah. Alright, it's about 7:15 p.m. and realistically I could not be more pleased with how the final went this morning. Things that I actually studied for were on the test. Things that I paid attention to during class were on the test. And sometimes we're, you know, I've heard the phrase that opportunity is where luck meets preparation. And I definitely had enough luck and enough preparation to hopefully get a really good grade on this this final. I was really, really happy with it. Most of the class actually seemed pretty happy with how it went. And yeah, so it was so this morning actually went really well, but it kind of really did throw up my day because I got up a little bit earlier than usual, and then the class started an hour earlier than usual, and then it just felt like a weird day afterwards. And then I went and had lunch with some of my friends after it, and then I got back to my apartment about 1 o'clock, and I was just beat. I don't know if it was just not getting enough sleep last night, or just I've grown a little got a little soft over last week. But I was just a beat, so I spent the afternoon laying around. I took a nap for a while, and I have still not worked on this paper. Here's the crazy thing about it is that it says that it's due tomorrow, but it doesn't give a specific time. Now, mostly, usually in SNL and L, our papers are due at 9 p.m. And I'm gonna err on the safe side and make sure my paper is in my 9 a.m. But there's part of me that's definitely tempted to see if I can write my paper tomorrow and turn it in about 5. But I'm not going to do that. I am going to, here's the plan. I am going to go work out because I had fuzzies, and I damn sure need to when you eat fuzzies. And then I'm going to get something to eat. I'm going to take a shower, and then I'm going to sit here and I'm going to write this paper. And I'm not going to go to sleep until I do. I just had my bang about an hour ago, so I should be good for a while. Sometimes this is just how it ends. I've tried really hard not to procrastinate this semester. I'm gonna make damn sure I don't procrastinate next semester, but sometimes this is how it ends. Sometimes it can be no other way. So we're gonna go, we're gonna do all this stuff, and then we are gonna go and we are gonna finish this paper. All right, it is it's 5 o'clock on Wednesday, and this paper's still not done. I tried very hard to get this done last night, but my body just would not, my body and my mind would just not go anymore. And I've seen enough people on Facebook posting pictures of doing this paper, so I'm guessing when he said today Wednesday, he meant by the end Wednesday. I pray to God that's what Dr. Robinson meant. So, but we're still working, and we've actually got a lot. Most of the work we've gotten done in the last hour and a half. One of my favorite albums of all time is the first Childish Gambino album, Donald Glover album, Camp. And I put that on, and stuff just started to go. And so we went from being, we went from having a bunch of little paragraphs that were just kind of spread apart to having actually a paper that's about, where I'm on a paper that's about 3.5 pages long. I only need about maybe two, I only need about 2 to 2.5 pages to go, and I feel like I'm gonna have plenty. But I'm actually gonna take a snack break and come back in a little bit. But we are finally getting going here. All right, so we are finally done. Last paper has been finished and submitted. Finished about 20 minutes ago. Did some editing, and now it's submitted. And this semester's done. Also, I didn't realize this until my friend LJ made a post on Facebook. But my first year of seminary is done. I came here in January, so my first year of seminary is done. I did, dang, I did 24 hours in 1 year, and still got 67 to go. But we are gonna hit it hard next semester. We're gonna hit it fast. We're gonna hit it hard, and we've got a whole new attitude this semester. And we're gonna take what we learned this semester. We're gonna take what we started this semester, and we're gonna go all the way with it. I'm excited about the new semester. I'm so excited for this break, though. It's gonna be definitely gonna be a working break. I'm not gonna be able to slack off, and we are gonna have. I'm gonna at least one vlog out during the break, probably more. I probably will release some older material that I shot but didn't really sh make anything that I released. But I'll probably do that as well. But I'm really trying not to say that much. I mean, if you're a fan of How I Met Your Mother, you know why. But I'm so thankful. I am so thankful for the opportunity I have to be at Brite Divinity School, to be at this seminary, and learn and do important work that will lead to important justice work in the future, to really be here to answer the call that I answered. I was 16 years old in a Baptist church in Natchez, Mississippi, on a mission trip when I answered God's call to ministry one night, and I ran from that calling for so many years, and a couple of years ago I decided to finally submit to it, and I ended up here at Bright, and I'm so grateful, I'm so thankful for everything we're doing here, and What else is there to say? We're done. We're done. But I'm not really that done because I've got to finish packing because I am flying to Lubbock tomorrow morning, and my plane leaves about 7:25. My plane leaves about 7:55. But in order to get to the airport in time and drive and take a Lyft, Uber/Lyft across to Dallas, I'm gonna need to be up at 4 in the morning, and I still haven't fully packed. So that's what we're gonna do here now. And thank you so much for watching. Thank you for everything. Take care, everyone. And until next time, don't be a dick.